This is known as the Newfoundland violin. In 1919, the front and back of the violin washed up on a beach in Newfoundland. A local fisherman picked it up to use as firewood on a very cold night. At the time, the only markings was what we thought were initials, J.L.H. The violin was rebuilt in the mid-30s, and then made its way to England, Australia, and New Orleans. Only to come to rest in our protection. We have been working on the story behind this violin for some time. We thought that we should share this with someone. Paranoid times.